Around the boards where it's going to be met by Gallagher. Gallagher sidesteps Achari and then cuts back. Here's Gallagher with a shot. Scores! Brendan Gallagher makes it 1-0 Montreal.
Eventually the Canadians on a good line change.
Sprung to the top of the circle down low. Malkin, he scores! The Penguins would not be denied! Daniel Sprung to Evgeny Malkin. 5:45 to go in the third. It's 3-0 Pittsburgh.
However, there's Malkin. Open net, looked like it might go in, but it did not. And the other way for Vancouver, right away they turn it around.
Watson fakes the shot, goes to the backhand. A terrific stretch by the tall.
That one went one pass right across the seam. Tough for a goalie to get over.
His eighth goal of the season, and here comes McDavid. He scores! Right back the Oilers come. And it's the captain, Connor McDavid, who makes it 3-1.
Forsberg drives. Bumper play. And Smith couldn't finish it. It's exactly what they wanted. Went off the toe of the stick. Back to the drawing board. One-timer, Forsberg scores!
Below the goal line. Sabres have it. And they'll send it to center. Jackets come right back. Here's Atkinson. Gets it back. Atkinson scores! What a beautiful play! Nash hands it right back to Kim.
But it's right to Mata and a quick up for Gensel. Crosby breaking down the middle, all the way across. Crosby, a long backhander. He scores! What a play on the rush! Crosby on the feed from Dominic Simon. The Penguins with a 2-0 lead.
As the Penguins turn.
Sabres now down the left wing. This is Thompson moving in 2-on-1. Thompson across the ice and scores on the 2-on-1. Larson able to tuck it home and Buffalo lead 1-0. Dubois, Seth Jones poised and ready. He'll get it. Seth Jones. Rolls off his stick. Dubois gets it back. A